Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello children, I'm Teacher Grace. In our hygiene lesson today, we are going to learn about food groups. Food groups. But before we start our lesson, I want us to stand and we sing a song together.
Protective foods, body-building foods, energy-giving foods, our food groups. Protective foods, energy-building foods, building foods, our food groups. Protective foods, body-building foods, energy-giving foods, our food groups. Protective foods, body-building.
About food groups. We have three groups. We have three basic food groups. There are three food groups. There are three basic food groups. There are three basic food groups. So there are three basic food groups. The first group is called bodybuilding foods. Bodybuilding group. Body building. Bodybuilding. It is called bodybuilding foods. Bodybuilding food. This is the first group of the food groups. We have bodybuilding food. Now, bodybuilding foods are foods that have nutrients, which help our bodies, which build our bodies. The bodybuilding foods are foods that have nutrients that build our body, or they make us to grow. Bodybuilding foods are foods that have nutrients, all nutrients that help our body to grow. Our body to grow. The food that helps our body to grow, or they build our body. So bodybuilding foods are foods that have nutrients that helps our body to grow. And the food that helps our bodies to grow are like beans, e.g. beans. Another food that make our bodies to grow is meat, milk, beans, meat, milk, and also the eggs. The eggs, they make our bodies to grow. The group is called bodybuilding foods are foods that have nutrients that help our body to grow. We have another group called protective foods. Protective foods. Protective foods are the food that protect our bodies against diseases. Foods that protect our bodies against diseases, e.g. We have like the fruits, all the fruits we eat, they protect us from diseases, like fruits, they protect our bodies. The types of fruits we have, apples, bananas, mangoes, those are the fruits that protect our body. Also, the vegetables like spinach and vegetables like kales and spinach. They protect our bodies. We have another group called the energy giving food. These are foods that make our body to have energy. Foods that helps our body to have energy to work and play. Example of the food that give us energy is like maize. We have maize, millet, and we have another one like rice, wheat, and another one is cassava. Those are the foods that give our bodies energy. That energy, we can be able to work and also to play. So the food that give us energy is maize, millet, rice, wheat, and cassava. Those are the energy giving foods. So the three groups that we have the bodybuilding foods, and we have also the protective foods, and also we also have the energy giving foods. Those are the three main basic food groups: the bodybuilding foods, the protective foods, and the energy giving foods. A balanced diet is a meal that contains all the three basic foods. So a balanced diet, is a meal that contains a balanced diet is a meal that contains the three food groups. And the three food groups are the energy giving foods, the protective foods, and the body building foods. Those are the three groups, the three food groups we have. That is a balanced diet. That is the end of our lesson. Until next time, children, bye bye for now.